Huawei is the second largest smartphone manufacturer in the world, and that means it is difficult for them to keep details of new devices a secret. It was earlier this week when some hands-on photos of what was said to be a Huawei P30 Pro prototype had begun to circulate through the community. The device showed three rear cameras, bottom speakers, and curbside edges both on the front and back that can easily be compared to devices that Samsung has released these last few years. Now, a press render of the front and back of the device has been revealed, and we finally learned some potential details of the camera setup as well. Huawei is all set to launch the P30 series flagship smartphones next month. Now, a list of featured renders of the Huawei P30 Pro that shows the upcoming smartphone in a trail of colors have surfaced and seemingly confirmed some of its rumored features. The leaked images indicate that the Huawei P30 Pro will pack quad-rear cameras and will flaunt a curved display with thin bezels and a small water drop notch. Moreover, purported renders of the Huawei P30 packing a triple-rear camera have also surfaced online. Separately, a Huawei product manager has shared a camera sample thought to be clicked by the P30 Pro. The leaked images, which are claimed to be the official renders of the smartphone, show the Huawei P30 Pro in black, sea green, and electric blue color options, with all of them flaunting a gradient design. On the front, the Huawei P30 Pro is shown packing a curved display with a small waterproof nose and a thin chin at the bottom. As per previous leaks, the Huawei P30 series smartphones will reportedly bring 10x lossless zoom and an in-display fingerprint sensor to the table. As for the Huawei P30, the alleged renders of the upcoming smartphone suggest that it will flaunt the same gradient design with a color similar scheme as the Huawei P30 Pro. The main difference between the two smartphones is that the Huawei P30 will reportedly feature a triple-rear camera setup and a flat display. Most of the focus is on the three cameras on the back of the smartphone though. The bottom camera, the one with a square around the sensor, is said to bring 10x zoom to the Huawei P30 Pro, which is corroborated by our own source. However, specific details of how they are pulling this off are unknown at this time. It could be a similar route that Oppo took, which relies on a periscope optic system where light is diverted by a prism and then hits a camera sensor. In terms of specifications, the Huawei P30 Pro is expected to have an OLED display with full HD+ resolution at 19:9 aspect ratio. Under the hood is said to be Huawei's in-house Kirin 980 SoC paired up with 8GB of RAM and up to 128GB storage options. The Huawei P30 Pro's triple camera setup is expected to include a normal wide-angle camera with f/1.6 aperture lens, a telephoto lens supporting up to 10x lossless zoom, and an ultra-wide-angle lens from Leica accompanied by laser autofocus and a dual-tone LED flash. The rumors so far indicate that Huawei will use Sony's 38-megapixel IMX607 sensor. On the software front, the device is expected to run Android 9 Pie out of the box with latest EMUI 9 skin on top.